दिस इज अ कॉमेडी फ्लिक मूवी. डायरेक्टर वीरू के, ही हैज ऑलरेडी रन कपल ऑफ मूवीज बिफोर. प्रोड्यूसर इज रवि किशन रेड्डी. वी हैव सम सीनियर मोस्ट एक्टर्स एक्टिंग इन अ मूवी, इंक्लूडिंग राजेंद्र प्रसाद गारू, हु इज डूइंग माई डैड्स कैरेक्टर इन द मूवी, एंड ब्रह्मानंदन गारू, किनरा गारू, एंड एवरीबडी अदे इन द मूवी, इवन सुमन शेट्टी. It's a gudu gudu gunjam. It's a complete 100% comedy flick movie. We have already finished the first schedule. We finished the first schedule in Bangkok. We finished three songs, couple of shoots, scenes and all that. And now the next schedule will be starting on 19th. It'll actually, I'm not media shy basically. I'm not stage fear ane em ledu. Even when I was back in college, I used to anchor shows. I used to do modeling in college. And in that whole process, I lost the word called stage fear kind of things. And moreover, all through my school days, I was more into extracurricular activities. So that all helped. If I have nothing to do, I can see almost like 5 movies a day. I'm not kidding. I and my brother, we don't have anything to do on a day, on any particular day, we actually go to the cinema theaters and actually finish off 3 movies in a row. Really like movies a lot. Just 2 days back, Independence Day in and day. So I saw this movie called Pearl Harbor. It's an old movie, but it's a classic movie. I saw it twice on the same day. It came on the TV. Morning it came in Hindi. In the evening it came in English. So I saw it twice just because I was so excited about that movie, so curious about how they did it and what happened in reality. It's actually a true fact what happened. Genre is not important for me andy. What matters is the movie making. I like the story. If the story is good, there's nothing can beat it. Because most of the time I like to see action, but if the story is got a grip on it, I can go for any genre. Favorite actors and Ravi Teja garu unnaru. I like his mannerism. I like Allu Arjun for his energy. I can't really comment on senior actors and their acting and all, because they're legendary people. Like, I'm too small enough to comment on anybody's acting. But as far as my liking is, actors who are really energy, who've got energy in them, they are the people I really love. So Allu Arjun is good, Ravi Teja garu is good, Pawan Kalyan, mind-blowing. So these are the actors who I really appreciate, you know, got a lot of energy in them. Heroines, to be very frank, Telugu industry or the Tollywood industry, heroines, they're changing. Like, you know, the new heroines are coming. I don't know the senior actors that much, because not from Bombay, not from Hyderabad. I think Kajal is good. She's good. And she's doing good also. Navdeep is a good actor. He has come into the industry at a very early age. Teja garu, everybody know that Teja garu has given him a break. He's lived up to his acting. His reputation is also good as an actor. So I think he can do much better if he gets better roles. I'm not into gymming and kind of athletic kind of thing. So I play a lot of video games also. But I prefer more of outdoor games. It doesn't happen in Hyderabad. Outdoor recu, I'm not able to play it. But back in Bombay, I used to play a lot of outdoor games, be it cricket, be it football. I used to play both of these. Social activities, it's limited. అంటే పెద్ద ఏమి ఉండవు అని అన్ను బట్ కొంచెం లిమిటెడ్గా ఉంటాయి. ఇట్స్ ఆల్ లిమిటెడ్.